Hi, I'm Pete Carl from Second Swing Golf, and we're down here at the Orlando PGA Demo Day, and I have the pleasure of talking with Jose Miraflor, the Director of Product Marketing for Cobra Golf. Now, he's going to tell us a little bit more about the Cobra Baffler XL Hybrid.
Okay. Thanks, Pete. The Cobra Baffler XL Hybrid, designed to get the ball up in the air and give you a little bit of draw. So the first thing you should notice here are two very pronounced rails help you get this ball out of different positions, whether it's right there in the middle of the fairway, nice and pure, or maybe even a divot or even the rough. These rails are going to help you with turf interaction and get that ball up in the air. Big, huge tungsten weight in the back to give you some forgiveness. Again, helping you launch the ball up in the air, because most people with slightly slower swing speeds or higher handicaps, they're looking to get the ball up in the air because it goes a lot further in the air than I think on the ground. It features an alignment, a crown alignment system to help you aim it down at that target or down the fairway, and it features a tiny bit of offset to help you square up that face and fight that slice.
There you have it, the Baffler XL, a wonderful alternative for those long irons, able to hit it out of a variety of different locations and matches perfectly with the XL family in the fairways and the drivers. So check us out at Second Swing or stop into secondswing.com, shop over 20,000 used clubs, even take advantage of a free online fitting for your Cobra Baffler XL. Jose, thank you.
Thank you, Pete.